Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Marlon Book, and I am the choir director here at Cesar Chavez High School. And I'd like to welcome you to the 16th annual Titan Band Concert. And now, without further delay, it is with great pleasure that I welcome to the podium Cesar E. Chavez Band Director, Mr. Alex Gonzalez. The song Birdland, made famous by the jazz fusion group Weather Report, served as a tribute to the famous New York City Jazz Club. It is here that Duke Ellington, Miles Davis, Charlie Parker, and many others established an American art form, jazz. Our opener this evening is Birdland, in honor of the famous saxophonist Charlie Bird Parker. This song features soloist Andre Dumlao. Snap your fingers and tap your toes as we take you to the world of jazz. Arabesque was originally written for the 2008 Indiana All-State Band. Arabesque is based Middle Eastern music and was composed in three parts. The opening is the flute solo, meant to set the musical and emotional tone. The second section is the traditional Arabic line dance performed at celebration and weddings. The final section, the chorale, is a combination of the previous musical themes in the composition interwoven with grandeur and a sparkling ending. Our soloists this evening are Juliana Castaneda and Adriel Gulapa. Please celebrate with us the music of Arabesque.
and this is our Larry Morris Award. When myself and Mrs. G first arrived in Delano years ago, we were welcomed by an outgoing guy with a great personality and a zest for life. His name was Larry Morris. Larry welcomed the G's and became their first official Titan band booster. He supported all of our ventures and always volunteered to help. Well, not only did Larry extend his volunteer time to the Titan band, but he also dedicated endless hours to promoting the town of Delano, a city that he loved. We lost Larry to cancer in 2007, but his family and the Titan band honored him every year during the concert. I believe his family is here. Are they here? Yes. Please stand, please. Thank you, Liz. Liz Morris. The Larry Morris Scholarship Award is funded by Larry's family is awarded to a Titan band member that represents the qualities that made Larry special to us. This year's Larry Morris Scholarship winner is Tyler Valdez.